I'm Jeanne Wagner, and I'm reading the poem Dr. Frankenstein on Love from the book In the Body of Our Lives. Dr. Frankenstein on Love. I gave him everything I love, the high forehead, which looks so endearing on babies, on his face became a frightening cliff drop of skull, and the vacant eyes, with their hint of lethal hurt, were the same cornflower blue irises I plucked from the beggared sockets of the dead. I thought we could live again, like memory, that we would rise from unrequited flesh as only bodies carefully stitched from remnants can. But he lurches, like an old film unspooling, and dreams in a language not his own. Sometimes just the white amnesia of a flower makes him weep.